Cornerstone is full of enhancements that save you time with fewer clicks and improved efficiency. Let's check out the top 7 improvements to Cornerstone's navigation. Number 1. No more retyping the same information over and over, especially when updating items. Now, when searching for and updating records in the client, patient, and invoice item lists, previous search criteria is retained when you return to the list and will remain until you change the criteria or close the window. Number 2. The patient visit list window will now resize to the height of the window when you select Maximize. Resizing has also been added to the patient diagnosis window. Number 3. When completing special actions, lab requests are now separated by lab ID. For example, your fecal test will be on your IDEXX lab request, and your CBC and pre-anesthetic will be on a separate lab request for your IDEXX in-clinic labs. That's right, the days of missing or misplacing lab requests are over now that you can process lab samples per lab when you're ready. This leads us to enhancement number 4. When completing a lab request, the print box no longer displays when the print option is unchecked under lab information. Better still, when the estimate print default is set to 0, the copies option on the save estimate window is displayed as 0 and the print dialog will not be displayed. Number 5. We are pleased to announce that when you're adding attachments to a document, you can now attach multiple files at once. To do this, use Ctrl or Shift and select the applicable documents. Number 6. No more retyping your messages. Save time when emailing documents and other common communications by creating and assigning default email subjects and messages. And last but not least, number 7. You now have the option to disable the message that the client has greater than 20 patients, saving you an extra click for those client invoices. These enhancements came directly from users like you. Thank you for streamlining Cornerstone's navigation and helping us help you get more done every day. To learn more about Cornerstone 9.5 features, including patient clipboard and appointment scheduler enhancements, check out the full course on the IDEXX Learning Center or read the release notes for all the updated features and fixes.